Challenges in terms of connectivity and access to financial services. You have millions of people who are unbanked, that is, they do not have access to basic financial services, don't have bank accounts, don't have access to loans, don't have access to even saving facilities, and that's undergirded by a greater problem of actually financial illiteracy. So you have challenges that we need financial awareness, we need financial literacy, and we need more companies and groups and communities getting to let people know about options that they have. Decentralized finance is literally taking financial services and bringing people to the center of it rather than institutions. When you talk about decentralization, it's that you're removing the center and taking it further outward. So it's literally about bringing people at the center of financial value rather than institutions.